Milton Glaser, the groundbreaking designer of the I Heart New York logo, has died. Glaser co-founded New York Magazine in 1968 and served as president and design director until the late 70s. In 1977, he designed the I Heart New York logo, promoting tourism in New York State. According to his obituary in New York Magazine, Glaser died of natural causes on Friday, which was also his birthday. He was 91 years old.